My name is John Inger. My title is Customer Account Manager. What I do every day is work on relationships between carriers and customers. I've heard a lot from a lot of customers that I've personally talked to about other larger companies that are, you know, bigger than us, how they will drop out on stuff. But if Burris says we're going to do it, we're going to do it. We're not going to let them down. I'd like them to understand how they can trust us to do what we say we're going to do. You know what I mean? That we're committed to our customers. Without customers, you know, we don't have, a business.
My name is Maria Whitmire, Vice President of Transportation. As the Vice President of Transportation, I oversee our brokerage division, which is non-asset. We're marrying the needs of the customer with the capacity from the carriers. And it increased our service offerings to our customers, giving them a broader range of coverage and service across the country.
My name is Jim Taylor. I'm a customer account manager. One reason we would make a good, strong intermodal partner for any company is that we can offer a total solution package to their needs. First of all, we have experience. We have people who have knowledge in intermodal operations, whether it be in ocean or rail. Secondly, we have a vast network of transportation partners that we can use to move their containers. And thirdly, we also have the facilities that can handle cross-dock or storage of their product for short or long terms before it needs to go to their customer.
My name's Samantha Torrey. I'm a customer account manager. A lot of the customers that we do speak with, our name speaks for ourselves. Burris has a really good reputation in the industry. We like to have our dedicated carriers because we have a year-round business. We want to pay on a timely manner. That's what we do with our carriers. We treat them as well as we treat our customers.
We're also able to provide them with the opportunity for dedicated lanes on a year-round basis that a lot of other brokerage divisions might not be able to do. All of the people that they interact with daily see themselves as the face of Burris, so they're proud to say that I am Burris.
You know, a lot of what we're doing is building relationships with customers, and the thing that keeps people coming back, keeps people wanting Burris to do business with them, is the people. It's me, it's everybody that works in the other room with me. We take a lot of worries away from our customers. They know that once we pick it up, it's taken care of. They don't have anything to worry about.
As a carrier, you would go through our website, burrislogistics.com. There's information for you to fill out. Once you do that, we start corresponding with you and get you set up as a carrier with us. Once you're signed on with Burris, you're part of the Burris family. We'll make sure to keep you happy as well as keeping our customers happy. And if you have any issues, then we will sit down. We'll try to work out for me and you to both be happy at the same time.
We're going to make your problem our problem. We're going to find the solution for you. We're going to do whatever we can to get the freight on time at the final destination. All of those things are part of our philosophy.
Burris has been in business for over 90 years now, so that means that we have longevity. Burris can provide you with all of your solutions to your transportation needs because we make it happen.